I hope this isn't a bad time, but we need your particular skill set for something.
I'm ready. Okay, I'm here.
Neogate hasn't been around for long, but they're leading the antivirus market. I bet the Kellys have something to do with this growing success. Regardless, we're about to destroy all of it.
Listen, I want that as bad as you do. But let's gather all the evidence we can before blowing it up. This is what we've been chasing after this whole time.
I suggest hacking the camera network to see what's what.
This one looks angry.
Shut up!
Did you hear that?
I've got better things to do.
Shit for brains!
Your teammate is en route to hospital, where they'll be for the foreseeable future.
What, swear down? Who have I got to fuck up?
Hello, this is Roger.
Better lock this down, just in case.
Figure out whoever's hacking this thing!
Fucking finder. Go!
Give it up!
Fuckface!
All good. Moving on.
Check somewhere else. Dickhead!
Where'd
they go?
Rat is fucking gone.
Has to be here somewhere.
Don't you want to look around? No one here. Nothing's moving on. I think we're good, but I'll take a look around.
Nothing here. Continuing search.
All right, let's look around then.
dickhead, go!
Come on! Get searching!
Find that fucker! All good here so far?
Go to check
Looks
somewhere
clear.
Else.
Gonna check over
These feeds are from a sub-basement under the server room. Anyone up for some light entertainment?
You see, it contains a chemical cocktail. Botulinum, conotoxin, succinylcholine. Well, why go into specifics if you wouldn't even understand? Let's just say it took a lot of trial and error to get the mix right. Wouldn't want to kill him too quickly or contaminating the organs.
Oh my god, this is where they implant the microchips. Test them. Bagley, capture all this footage. It's all going into my case file.
Here's another. I'm glad to see they're trying to keep things sterile. Don't want to risk infection. One more.
At issue are the strong convulsions triggered by the microchips and concern over the possibility of damaging the valuable merchandise. The eyes being the most vulnerable. Initial findings indicate that the microcharge may be the problem. Although the damage to the lower stem is minimal, it is enough to trigger strong convulsions in approximately...
Yeah, Bagley, I'm not going to be able to unsee this shit. Turn it off.
There's a special place in hell for all the people involved in this operation.
You've got all the Golden Goose data along with this footage. Plus, you have her conspiring and the bombings. That must be enough to put Mary away.
I hope so. Now, how about blowing that shit up and disabling those microchips?
Fuck yeah! Opened.
Congratulations on your great victory.
time to end Mary Kelly's fucked up business. Let's blow up some shit. Do it.
The micro microchips are no longer functioning. I think Kelly's golden goose is cooked.
Rob, get the fuck out of here with these jokes.
Just leave the area before the same thing happens to you, all right?
Enough, DedSec. I'm going to my contact in the Attorney General's office right now. No time to waste. Mary Kelly is finally going down. Thanks.
Don't let us down, Caitlin.
That's good for Caitlin, but shouldn't we do something about all the people that still have chips in them?
Any second now, Mary Kelly is going to realize that her personal slaves are no longer slaves and more like potential witnesses. We should apprehend her before she turns them into definite corpses.
We can't risk that happening. It might throw a spanner in Caitlin's plans. But we need to help those last few people she's threatening.
The Kelly stronghold is at the Sandstone residence. I've marked it on your map.